Glad to have your company. I'm Isabel Masozera. This is RTV News, top of our edition. President Paul Kagame has attended the opening ceremony of FIFA World Cup Qatar 2022. In June this year, when Rwanda hosted the Commonwealth Heads of Government meeting, both the Emir of Qatar and FIFA's president attended on special invitation. Qatar has become the first Middle Eastern country to host the prestigious event.